Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. Hey, my hands are cold. You know what to do. Rub them together. They start to warm up. We've all done it. But why does that work? Well, the big idea today is friction. And we'd like to thank Carl Wyman and his team at PhET for putting together an awesome simulation that helps us understand why our hands heat up when we rub them together. Friction. We've linked to that simulation in our video description. Now we've zoomed in so you can see what that site's going to look like when you open it up. So take a look what's going on here. We have a green physics book and a yellow chemistry book. Two books sitting on top of each other. And what do you notice? Well, here are some green things that are moving a little bit and some yellow circles that are moving a little bit. And what's this thing over here? It looks like a thermometer to me. And what does a thermometer measure? Temperature. So now we can actually move things around and see what's going to happen. So watch what happens when I rub these two books together. The particles move faster, but look at that thermometer over here. The temperature's going up, and when I stop, it goes down because the particles slow down and they're not moving as fast. Let's rub them together again, like I'm rubbing my hands together. The particles speed up, temperature goes up. Stop, the temperature goes down. A nice little simulation to see what's going on and why my hands warm up when I rub them together. Friction. Simulations are powerful tools that allow students to ask questions and try to find the answer to those questions out by testing and seeing what happens, even if they don't have the materials. Don't forget, we've linked to the simulation in our video description. Science is cool. Check it out. Thanks for watching.